Yasha.
And I think that there's an environment that kind of encourages a conversation. We've always been very much championed. We've always been taught by two women who ran a kitchen through hope instead of fear, and they were very, very kind of proud of the fact that they had a lot of women chefs in their kitchen. And we wanted to create something quite similar.
So we're missing a month.
No. Are you fucking kidding me?
Who are you sharing this with?
We never really analysed or thought specifically about what we were going to do. It was all just like kind of within us.
I think conceptual restaurants are very typical here in New York. And it's not something that we ever had thought about. Like, we didn't want, it's not a concept, we just wanted to have a restaurant that served great food using great ingredients. And that was our concept. New York's a very competitive city in terms of the restaurant scene is so part of everyday life in New York.
And everyone's excited about food here, not just the subset. Everyone's a foodie because there's such great options in every single, you know, bracket.
What's so nice about, I think, the staff here is that everyone knows each other in some way, and it really does work a family because there's such great camaraderie between everybody.
Life, like working closely in a team and in an intense environment, is incredible. You make very close friends and you get to hang out with them all day and do something that's super fun, and you never watch the clock because time flies because you're just cooking, which is wonderful. And this is Jessica Chabot, and she is telling you now why she loves being a chef, her favorite thing.
Why do I like being a chef?
Yeah, what's the best thing?